upset them, and that's a rarity sometimes in football teams. So, you know, we know it's a tough game. You know, TTM, when they come here, it's a local derby. My former coach has been coach of Blackletics before, so he'll want to prove a lot to our chairman. Sometimes we play on this field and there's no water and it's dry, so the ball doesn't move that quickly, but today it's going to be moving along, and let's hope the heavens don't open and we have a repeat of the last time when it did rain against Vicks when the game got abandoned just before half time.